Peace is a beautiful but shitty idea. Only a goddess can adorn the sarcophagus of a god. So help me understand what these new gods giveth and what they taketh away.
Our thirst does not inspire our confidence, only our curiosity.
I am not a god. In the sense that I can tolerate exploitation, oppression, and repression, my worshippers know. Freedom ain't free. They know the most potent weapon of control for the oppressor is the mind of the oppressed. They know slavery is not a condition. Slavery is a cult. Human trafficking is a cult. Slavery gotta rebrand like motherfucking the alt-right. And snatched. Another one gone. Every 30 seconds, another chocolate brown, caramel yellow, high yellow, red bone refugee girl with melanin in her skin gets snatched. Every 30 seconds. And to make matters worse, these dazzling new plantation owners built a pipeline to take our children from school to prison quicker than a cut can bleed. And the lucky ones go from school to the NFL, where they don't even let them niggas take a knee. They've been programmed from birth with shitty food options, contaminated drinking water, gun violence, police brutality, and trauma after trauma after trauma. PTSD, no therapy. Missing, no Amber Alert. Alone. Vulnerable. Snatched. Another one gone.